up guys, Manish here, back with a new video. So in this video we are going to take a look at 5 apps that you can use for 2017. These all apps are free and the download link as usual will be mentioned in the description down below. So without any type of further ado, let's get started. So the first application in my list is Prilly Live Wallpapers. This app comes with 24 predefined themes which you can access by opening this theme section on this application, and it does have a simple user-friendly interface. To apply one, you have to tap on the wallpaper which you like and then set it as your live wallpaper. If you want, you can use this live wallpapers for the customization purpose of your smartphone. So next we have an application which is called Simple Control. What this app does is, it creates an on-screen navigation bar on the screen itself if you don't have one. Setting this bar is easy, you just need to visit accessibility section of your smartphone, then turn this application on and that's it. This application is very useful if you have broken your touch bars, so go ahead and give it a try. Next one on the list is AC Display. You can set up this application by accessing View permission. This app is a new way of handling notification in Android. It will let you know about new notification by showing a minimal beautiful screen, allowing you to open them directly from the lock screen. And if you want to see what's going on, you can simply take your phone out of the pocket to view all the latest notification in a minimalistic manner. Then we have Google Wallpapers. This is a great wallpaper app which I use in regular basis. I use this app a lot because you get a tons of different options and categories to choose from, like textures, landscape and much more. And the thing is that the wallpapers are of very high quality, so they look great even on a phone with Quad HD display. And overall, this is a great app to which you should give it a try. And the final one is Screen Filter. Now you can use night mode feature in any of your Android devices, and that's without root. So you don't need to set up this app, just in one tap this application do the work. But yeah, you can control the brightness level of the screen. Many of you use Android devices at night, and that's why it's a method to secure your eyes from being affected by a bright screen of Android. So that's it for this video. Be sure to drop a like on this video, subscribe if you are new here, and I will catch you guys in the next one.